Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Foodtech360 and you are watching Foodtech Quiz number 67, topic Food Adulterants and their effect in human health. It consists of 20 MCQs, so watch the video till end. Without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. Which of the following substances is used to adulterate some oils? Options A. Ortho trichrosyl sulfate, B. Ortho trichrosyl phosphate, C. Ortho trichrosyl nitrate, D. Ortho trichrosyl carbonate. Correct answer, B. Ortho trichrosyl phosphate. Question number 2. Which oil is used to adulterate oils such as coconut, sesame and groundnut? Options A. Sunflower oil, B. Soybean oil, C. Argemin oil, D. All of the options. Correct answer, C. Argemin oil. Question number 3. Roasted tamarind and date seeds ground are added to which of the following in order for adulteration? Options A. Cocoa powder, B. Tea, C. Coffee powder, D. All of the options. Correct answer, C. Coffee powder. Question number 4. Kesari dal, an adulterant used in pulses, causes which disease due to its long time consumption? Options A. Latharism, B. Favism, C. Both Latharism and Favism, D. None of the options. Correct answer, A. Latharism. Question number 5. Lead absorbed by human system brings about changes in the dash and dash that tend to shorten life. Options A. Liver or arteries, B. Kidney and veins, C. Kidney and arteries, D. Liver and veins. Correct answer, C. Kidney and arteries. Question number 6. In which organ ingested cadmium is stored in form of a metal protein complex? Options A. Kidney, B. Liver, C. Small intestine, D. Pancreas. Correct answer, A. Kidney. Question number 7. Ethylene oxide reacts with inorganic chlorides to form a toxic component. Which is that component? Options A. Ethylene chlorohydrin, B. Ethylene oxochloride, C. Ethylene chlorocyanate, D. None of the options. Correct answer, A. Ethylene chlorohydrin. Question number 8. Ethylene oxide is a commonly used as? Options A. Fumigant, B. Humectant, C. Bleaching agent, D. All of the options. Correct answer, A. Fumigant. Question number 9. The activity of botulinum toxin can be inhibited by heating for? Options A. 30 minutes at 80 degrees Celsius, B. 0.5 hours at 176 degree Fahrenheit, C. 1800 seconds at 353.15 Kelvin, D. All of the options. Correct answer, D. All of the options. Question number 10. How many serologically distinct toxins of botulinum is known? Options A. 3, B. 6, C. 9, D. 12. Correct answer, B. 6. Question number 11. Botulinum toxin produced by Clostridium botulinum affects which system of the host? Options A. Circulatory system, B. Digestive system, C. Respiratory system, D. Nervous system. Correct answer, D. Nervous system. Question number 12. Which of the following aflatoxin is most frequently found in food? Options A. Aflatoxin B, B. Aflatoxin A, C. Aflatoxin D, D. Aflatoxin C. Correct answer, B. Aflatoxin A. Question number 13. Mycotoxins produced by some molds, Aspergillus flavus or Aspergillus parasiticus are known as? Options A. Okra toxins, B. Trichothecins, C. Aflatoxins, D. None of the options. Correct answer, C. Aflatoxins. Question number 14. Ergotism, a toxicosis is caused by which of the following microorganisms? Options A. Monascus purpureus, B. Streptococcus lactis, C. Claviceps purpurae, D. Clostridium botulinum. Correct answer, C. Claviceps purpurae. Question number 15. Mycotoxins refer to toxic substances produced by options A. Bacteria, B. Mold, C. Virus, D. Plants. Correct answer B. Mold. Question number 16. Ichthyotoxism is caused by which of the following? Options A. Microorganisms, B. Poultry, C. Plants, D. Marine fish. Correct answer D. Marine fish. Question number 17. Which of the following anti-nutritional factors are responsible for hypothyroidism and thyroid enlargement? Options A. Goitrogens, B. Saponins, C. Cyanogens, D. Lanthanogens. Correct answer A. Goitrogens. Question number 18. Which of the following is an adulterant of alcoholic beverages? Options A. Methyl alcohol, B. Ethyl alcohol, C. Propyl alcohol, D. Butanol. Correct answer A. Methyl alcohol. Question number 19. Butter or ghee is adulterated with the addition of dash. Options A. Mineral oil, B. Vanaspati, C. Castor oil, D. Common salt. Correct answer B. Vanaspati. Question number 20. Wood smoke contains dash toxic compound. Options A. Aflatoxin, B. Chlorodioxins, C. Caffeine, D. Ethylene. Correct answer B. Chlorodioxins. If you have missed out the previous videos, we have linked them down in the description. If you want all these MCQs in PDF format, kindly join us on Futec 360 Premium. For further clarification, kindly contact us on our official mail ID, futec360info@gmail.com. So that's all for this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Futec 360. Thank you.